Morning!
Morning!
Are you excited?
I am super, super excited.
Let's go.
Leon and Yami, we're gonna see you later this afternoon.
Morning!
Ciao, ciao. Leon will probably sleep, but... Mwah. Have fun.
See you soon, Leon. Ciao! Okay, we need to get around.
Wait, babe!
Huh?
Oh. Bye-bye!
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 Did you see?
Yeah!
So, I guess the title reveals what we are gonna go and do. Because, you know, I started thinking about, you know, maybe I should buy a sailboat. And then I started with normal sailboats, and then I kind of came to the conclusion that trimarans are way, way more extreme and cool.
You have to explain why.
Yeah, we'll get to all that.
Catamaran, trimaran, you went through so many steps.
Yeah, we'll go through everything. But this, the Ultima Motion, I believe is probably the biggest, fastest trimaran that you can rent in the world. There's 4 or 5 bigger, but they're kind of busy trying to beat the world record around the planet. So this is pretty much the most extreme sailing experience you can ever find. If you're not the world's best sailor.
Okay.
Bonjour.
Bonjour.
The team.
That's our guys.
You brought your stuff? Yeah. They said they had a bunch of stuff.
Oh, okay.
Which is good because I don't have any sailing.
Anything either.
We got to start a new line with Senormal.
Senormal sailing line.
So yeah, first up is jumping in the car and heading towards Saint-Tropez. Nice.
Vous parlez français un petit peu?
It's good, I get to practice some French.
Allez, c'est parti!
That's good, the wind's picking up a little bit, right? I don't see any helmets. So good.
I guess I don't deserve the pants.
Okay. See you later, Saint-Tropez.
Look at that!
Oh. If you want to go sailing, you should do it the right way.
Wow!
How cool?
That is insane! Merci beaucoup.
Wait,
I don't even know where to look. It's insane.
Thank you.
Hi.
Hey, Ben.
Hi, nice to meet you. Thomas. Nice to meet you.
So now I don't have my usual team except Thomas. Yves is a medical doctor and a friend of mine in case someone is get hurt. The last two our team we had someone break his nose. Oh. Yeah, but it was a lot of weight. I warned them. I told them you have to be careful.
Yeah.
When we go sailing fast, stay still.
Don't move.
And okay. They try to move.
Break the nose.
It's so nice to see it in real life and not just on Google.
Yeah. You see?
It is spectacular. Any day on the ocean is a good day. Or the sea. I keep saying the ocean.
The maximum speed of the boat, I think, is 45 knots.
On
our side, when we race from the Cape to Rio, we reach 38, 39, which is not so bad.
It's cool to go on board something that you can't really picture what it's like. That's what I call a sailing.
So it's going to be right hand inside, and left hand is outside. So we're going to have 4 people, so we're going to connect all 4.
We're gonna have 4 at the same time.
And the wind came up.
Yeah, the wind is
super.
Ready? Team 1 is faster than Team 2. Wow. Come on, guys. Come on. Oh.
It's impossible to realize how big it is.
Keep going, keep going.
Go.
30 centimeters.
Okay, 1 second, you can hold there.
Keep going.
You're welcome.
It just reminded me of doing the assault bike, 1 minute max, halfway. No power left.
See you guys. We're looking from the outside. Okay. Yes! I'm gonna go back into shore. I'm a bit scared.
Ha ha!
Merci.
I wish we had a camera for this angle on your face.
I didn't think I could make it back. You guys are going way too fast.
Oh, hey, wait, wait, let me hold this camera.
But it looked insane from the outside.
Oh, it's like anything else. We were doing 30 knots.
No way. Yeah, I mean, you guys just went so fast we couldn't even catch up. No way.
Come on, Benny, you're fresh. I guess fine for the first 20 seconds, and then your arms just go kaput.
Okay. Can I go back on the race? Look at this! This whole pot is flying!
We have gusts coming up here in a bit.
No way!
So that's now fully out!
Fully out!
Look at this, you see the darkness on the water? That dark means fun!
Nothing happened.
So not. Better to pull too soon than too late.
Full control.
You can go up a little bit to get some speed.
How does that feel?
I can't talk and stare at the same time.
Okay, stay focused, stay focused. Yeah.
My brain needs a break. It's like when you focus so much, it's like finally your brain stops functioning.
You want to grab?
I'm just afraid of like getting a total brain fart and like. And he looks so relaxed and chill.
Look at him.
Coming, coming. Wait, you can feel the whole boat like.
I can't hold it.
Like holding that, kind of having the responsibility for this was the scariest thing I've done in a long time.
I trusted you. Yeah, we were in good hands.
It's impossible.
35, 36, man.
36?
Yeah. When you see Benny sitting down.
You guys want some more power, you got to grind, okay?
Yeah, let's go. Let's go.
Just solid 34, 35 knots.
Guy, you want? Wow, Guy is a trooper.
1% battery, guys.
We reached maximum flight distance, so we can't change that. Turning the boat around, because we got it so fast. And as we're 4 meters off Benny,
it couldn't do anything.
So he's basically jumped. How you like, caught? You should start in the baseball league.
And I have my gloves on to actually catch it, but
I was just like trying. I was aiming for you.
Yeah, and it just went just above, and you're a legend.
Guys, we're gonna lose the footage.
That
was.
I try not to put my fingers, but it was hard.
How you caught it was unbelievable. I was like, oh no, it's gone. Yeah,
I was about to jump into the water, but then it would be hard to catch me. But it would have been easier.
It's okay, man. It's an injury award.
Wow. Hero award of the day.
GoPro hero.
I mean, I could stay on for a couple of weeks, but
we didn't realize the time went like this, almost 6. So 4 hours, and it felt like it was an hour and a half. The only problem now is, how would you ever enjoy sailing anything else after this? I'd be like,
just take the boat back to Monaco.
Yeah, that would be
right. That would have been quicker. Yeah,
much quicker.
We would have been there in 1 hour and 15 minutes.
Yeah,
let's go.
Thank you so much, like,
thank you.
Truly.
You were lucky today. Nice condition. Now, we expect your videos.
That we do as well. The fact that we have drone footage is all thanks to Guy.
Yeah, Guy.
Oh my God.
The legend of the day.
Hopefully it can show people that sailing is about the 60. I was saying we flew a jet fighter a couple of years ago. That was really boring compared to this.
Oh yeah, I'm sure.
Hopefully that gives you some perspective. Okay, thank you so much, everybody.
You have a nice evening.
Thank you.
Let's have a
conversation.
We talk soon.
Thank you.
A bientôt.
A bientôt.
Merci.
À bientôt.
Bon, bah, les gars.
I feel a bit sad leaving the boat.
Yeah.
And I feel a little depressed that anything else I would ever try after this would be boring. And let me just clarify, this is not a collaboration in any way. This is a private endeavor from me, so we have no reason to overexaggerate. Yeah. Thank you.
See ya. Thank you.
But I think, looking at this, I think we're gonna end the vlog, because it's just so nice, and it's nice to end on a good note. But conclusions of the idea of getting one of these and then doing a bit of a cruising boat conversion. Conclusion is basically challenge to do it, but any other boat after trying this would be super, super boring.
No.
So a bit of a complex conclusion. But I think Guy says I should get one.
I didn't hear what you said, but yes.
Yeah, exactly. I was saying, you think I should get one of those?
Oh, absolutely. No question.
But, I mean, it was just so f***ing rad.
Yeah. Absolutely.
It's rare that you see Benny like holding on. If Benny's
not standing up. That was the naughtiest thing I've done.
Truly fantastic. And I think Ultima Motion, they actually do, depending on if you're where they are at a different time of the year, you can actually do charters with it. So you can check it out in the description. That's how I found it. And I'm glad I did, because that was
sick.
You know, I never thought you'd get to experience something like that. I've seen it on video, but as for like, over here, I'm like, no, he's the main, like, put us down.
We were 45 degrees like this.
It was intimidating. But now, we gotta run, so hope you enjoyed this experience. Fun to do different things.
Yeah.
Bon, mais merci.
Merci beaucoup.
On est content.
Merci beaucoup.
Merci. Bye.
And ciao to you guys.
Yeah.
We'll be back sooner than last time when it took a month.
Yeah.
We'll see what happens here this coming weeks.
out.
But a good experience.
Absolutely. Thank you so much. Absolutely, thank you. And thank you for your fingers for the shots again. double thumbs up for Guy.
And thank you, Antoine, and the crew for not flipping the boat.
For not killing us.
Yeah, exactly.
That was pretty close.
Ciao from Saint-Tropez.